Dr. Coleman arrives out of breath, examines the girl, turns to Mama to say, Wilma's so sick, she may not walk again, but we must have hope anyway. At 12 years, she's healthy and finally walking. Once and for all, free at last of that brace. All over town, you can hear people talking. Wilma has run in a race. Sweet Grace, she can't stop running. She's been through, can't stop running. Golden dream come true, she can't stop running. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's what Wilma loves to do. Coach Temple trains her to work on her stride. She runs for the Tennessee Tiger Bell team. Soon she is confident, glowing with pride. Hard on the heels of a dream, it seems she can't stop running. After all she's been through, can't stop running. Dream come true, she can't stop running. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's what Wilma loves to do. Inside that stadium in Rome, at the Olympics, far from home, she calmly waits for the starting gun. A flash of lightning down that track, the other zone. The goal is won. Wilma loves to run.
Tennessee's your name.
After all she's been through, can't stop running. Golden dream come true, she can't stop running. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's what Wilma loves to do.
What Wilma loves.